Hi friends, welcome to Java Coding Interview Questions. In this video, we'll write a Java program to find sum of the digits of a number. So how to find sum of the digits of a number? For example, given an input is like 1, 2, 3. So here the output should be 1 plus 2 plus 3, which is equals to 6. The sum, it should print 6. For example, if you are giving input as 1, 2, 3, 4. So the output should be 4 plus 3 7 plus 2 9 plus 1 10. Okay, so if you see whatever the digits which are there in this, we need to extract and perform the sum. Okay, so how do we do that? Let's understand the logic. Okay, first, given this is the number, so from extracting the number, so how do we extract the number? So extracting a number from the last is very easy. So first extract the number 3. So how do we extract this 3? Okay. So just do 123 percentile 10. 123 percentile 10, which will return 3. Okay. So once we got this 3, okay, just okay, store this value in num. Okay, not num, sum. Okay, initially sum will be 0. So after extracting this character 3, what is the first thing? We need to extract this number. After extracting the number, add it to sum. So which will be 0 plus 3. Okay, 0 plus 3, which will result in 3. Now, what is the next step? After num percentile 10, sum equal to sum plus digit. Okay, we call it as 3 as a digit. Okay. And then, now what we are going to do is, we are going to do num equal to num by 10. Okay, that is nothing but 123 by 10. So what this 123 by 10 will do is, it will remove this 3 and it will return 12. So what is 123 by 10, which will result in 12. Okay, since we are storing this value in integer, the value will be 12. So in the next iteration, what we'll do, we'll do the same thing, extract 2 and add it to the sum. What is our sum after the first iteration? 3. In the next iteration, it will be 3 plus 2. So how do we extract? In the first iteration, we have done 123 percentile 10. Here, what we need to do? Do 12 percentile 10. Okay. 12 percentile 10, which will result in 2. Okay. So, this 2, we are adding it to the initial sum. Initial sum is 3. And then, in the second iteration, we are adding one more 2. Okay. Now, in the third step, num equal to num by 10. What is num equal to num by 10? 12. After the second iteration, what is the value here? 12 by 10. First iteration, 123 by 10. Okay. And after second iteration, it is like 12 by 10. So, which will result in 12 by 10. Okay. 10 ones are 10. So, the remainder is 2. So, here 12 by 10 is nothing but, so approximately 1.2, since you are storing it in integer, it will be 1. Okay. So this 1, what we are checking, is it greater than 0 or not? Yes. So in the third step, what we will do? We will check 1 percentile 10. 1 percentile 10. So 1 percentile 10. What it becomes? So 10 zeros are 0, the remainder will be 1. Okay. So in the third iteration, whatever the result we got in the first step, we'll be adding it here. 3 plus 2 plus 1. So finally the value is 6. So hope you understand, right? What we are doing? We are doing only 3 steps. First extracting the character, extracting the number 1 by 1. First we are extracting 3, and then we are extracting 2, and then we are extracting 1. And we are adding all together, okay, to get the output as 6. So after extracting the last digit, what we need to do? we need to get two these two digits. How do we get these two digits? We need to divide the number by 10. Okay. So hope you understand the logic. I'm just explaining you one more time. First thing is what? Extract the character 3. So how do we extract this character? 123 percentile 10. Okay. And then we'll add this 3 to the sum. And after that, what we need to do? We need to remove this 3 and we should get only 12. How do we do that? Just say 123 by 10, which will result in 12. Okay, you got it right. Now let's create a program. Sum of digits. So I have created a class. Sum of digits. And then I'm writing a main method inside it. So here we are going to take int number. What is the number? 1, 2, 3, 4. For the time being, I'm not taking this number from the console. Why? Because I don't want to make the program complex. Once we are good with the logic in the program, I'll make this change. Okay. Int num equal to 1, 2, 3, 4. Now int sum equal to 0. So initially take one variable sum and initialize it with 0. And then int digit equal to 0. Now what we are going to do is just write one while loop. While num greater than 0. While num greater than 0. So digit equal to num percentile 10. So what we'll do. So it will return. It will extract the last digit. I'm just writing the command. Extracting the last digit in an integer, which is done with the help of num percentile 10. For example, 1, 2, 3, 4 percentile 10, what it will result? It will result in 4, which is the remainder. Now what we are going to do? Whatever the value we got in this digit, we are going to add it in the sum. Sum equal to sum plus digit. So in the first step, we got 4. Why? Because 1, 2, 3, 4 percentile 10, which will result in 4. So we are going to, in the second step, what we are going to do? We are going to add. So 0 plus 4, which will, now the sum will be 4. And in the third step, what we are going to do is num equal to num by 10. What is this? Num equal to num by 10. So what this is useful for, num equal to num by 10? It is used to remove this 4 and it will remain only 1, 2, 3. Okay, how is it possible? By dividing the number. 1, 2, 3, 4 by 10 will result in 123.4. Since we are storing this in an integer, it will result in 1, 2, 3. Okay, similarly in the next one, it will extract the last, which is 3, and it will return. So finally, what we are going to do? We are going to print the sum. System.out.println sum of digits of number num equal to number num of number num equal to sum of digits of number num plus equal, just write here sum. Okay, now let's run the program and see the output. Sum of the digits of number 0 equal to 10. Okay, so num should be 1 2 3 4. Just checking where it got wrong. So if you see the output, sum of digits of a number 0 equal to 10. So sum is correct. 4 plus 3 7 plus 2 9 plus 1 10. It is correct only. Okay. But the thing is, this number value is stored as 0. Why? Because I'll explain you. Why? Because number is a variable. So num is 1 2 3 4 and we are keep on changing the value of num within the while loop. So at last the num will be 0. Okay, after doing each and every iteration it will be 0. So that is the reason this num value is getting 0. So now what I'll be doing is just I'll remove that and say like this. Okay, now let's see the output. Sum of the digits of number is equal to 10. Okay, let's run the program and see. Sum of the digits of number equal to 10. Now again change this to 243. So 3 plus 2, 5 plus 4, 9. The output should be 9. Let's run the program and see. If you see, sum of digits of number equal to 9. So hope you understand this logic and how we are doing. So now if you want to change this, okay, now if you want to change this to take from the console, what we need to do is we need to take this input from the console by creating a scanner object, and from the scanner object we can read this value to the num and store it in the num. Okay, so it's a simple exercise, you can do it. Okay, if you have any problem doing this, just put in a comment. I'll help you in doing that. Thanks for watching this video. If you want to watch more Java coding interview questions, you can check the description. I have put many links in the description. Just watch those videos. Thank you.